Guys, it's literally hit. I've got a lump in my throat. This song has hit so deep.
Guys, do not turn off this video. Trust me, do not turn off this video. I know you're looking at the title and you're looking at me and thinking you are not going to enjoy this song. Or you're looking at me and thinking, why the hell are you reacting to this? You need to sort your lighting out. I know I need to sort my lighting out. My lighting is so bad. Lockdown is getting to me so bad. So guys, today's video, like, I know you've all hated on my heavy metal reactions, and I know how much hate I get on them videos, and I know how much you guys hate it when I react to heavy metal, but I got recommended a song, guys, by Korn to react to, and I've tried to look up the original song and I can't find it. I can only find the lyrics version, and apparently it's meant to be quite deep and quite bad. So I'm gonna react to it. I'm not gonna take any jokes. I'm not gonna make any jokes in this video, guys. I am going to be as serious as I can and give you my full reaction. I have not pressed play, guys. As you can see, like, this bar is not moved at all. Like, I've not listened to this song whatsoever. So this is the first time I'm hearing this song, guys. This is gonna be the first time where I'm going to actually think before I speak when it comes to saying what I have to say about this song. Let's just stop babbling on and get on to this, is it? Let's just go into this reaction. Let's go. Whew, let's do this.
All my pain and suffering. Now that I am done, remember I will always love you. I'm your
son. Okay, I gotta be serious, guys. I gotta be serious. Bit of bass there. This song is pretty deep, man. The lyrics of this is pretty friggin' deep. Like, I'm putting everything I have into right now understanding the lyrics, guys, and Jesus, kind of wish I didn't, because this song is deep, very deep. Like, wow. That's all I can say is, wow, this song is deep. I'm enjoying it, don't get me wrong. I'm enjoying the tune, I'm enjoying the whole, I can't even say feeling of this song, but I like the whole music of this song, whole instrumental of this song. But the lyrics, jeez, they're deep. Wow.
Looking so pretty.
I really don't know what to say right now, guys. Like, wow, this song is deep. Wow, this song is really friggin' deep. The lyrics, the meaning of the song is so damn deep. Wow, I have no words for this song because it's so deep and so powerful. I'm literally speechless right now.
I'll tie you down. That's a good boy. Child, I sleep, no one hears me, baby. As a child, tied down, no one hears me. Mommy, why hear a child? I didn't touch you there. Mommy said she didn't care. I didn't touch you there. That's why mama stopped and stared. Child, looking so sweet, or aching mind, and on your flesh eye.
You weren't, I felt it, it hurt, as a child, tied down, that's a god, but then born, your own child, I scream, no one hears me, it hurt, I'm not. My God, saw you watch, mommy, why? You're a child.
One quick thing, like, I know I'm not speaking that much during this reaction, and the reason why, you guys, because I have no words to say about this song. This song is so sick, but I really don't want to come off bad, and please, guys, not take me in the wrong way right there, right now. I'm enjoying this song, I'm enjoying the instruments of this song, but the lyrics are so deep, guys, that I don't want to say anything during this song, because one, I don't want to offend people, two, it takes your heart, guys. Your mind just goes stop. Just everything just stops. And that's all you can do is just listen to the lyrics of this song. And I really don't know, but this song just takes over my mind and I just don't know what to say. I really do not know what to say about this song. Like, I have literally no words on that can come out of my mouth about this song, guys. It is so deep.
Oh,
literally feel the pain. I don't even know what to say. I just, wow. Wow. Guys, I just want to hug him. Jeez, I feel sorry for him right now. I really do feel sorry for him. This is... Honestly, guys, it's literally hit. I've got a lump in my throat. This song has hit so deep. This... I've literally got a lump in my throat, guys. This song has hit so deep. Yeah, what do I even say about that, guys? If it is true, then I read a comment saying what this song was about and how he got raped by his babysitter and no one believed him, and he told his mum and dad, or his mum, and she didn't believe him, and it seems like that's the way in most cases, that when a child actually speaks about it, they don't get noticed or they don't get believed. It messes you up as an adult. Like, such a freaking hard topic to speak about and think about. Like, how can someone ever lay a hand on a child in that way? It's so sick, guys. It's so freaking sick, and I hate it so much. And the fact of this song, like, apparently he did actually have a breakdown in this song, and that's why he was crying and they left that in, guys. Freaking hell, wow, that is so deep. And if that is true, then I could feel it. I could feel the energies of him. And it didn't... Guys, I was so pumped before I'd done this video, but now, Jesus, I just want to go lay in my bed and cry for him. I just want to, seriously, I feel so much for him, because, like, it must have mentally exhausted him enough to have a breakdown while singing about it, guys. Like, seriously, wow. Their instrumental was just spot on. I loved it. I loved every single bit about it. And guys, like, the actual song itself, at first I didn't really understand what was going on, but once I started listening to the lyrics, then I read the comments and I started actually listening to the song, then Jesus Christ, like, wow. Make sure you do drop your comments below, guys, on what you want me to react to, and please, as I say, guys, hit that thumbs up button and that subscribe button, because it means so much to me. We're on the road to 2k, guys. We're doing so good right now, and I love every single one of you. I hope to see you all in my next video. I hope everyone is staying safe right now, guys, with the current situation of the world. So I'll see you all in the next video. It's been your girl, and yeah, I'm out of here. Peace.